Previously on ARK, Survival Evolved.
Xylophony had to reformat his computer, so there is in fact no footage to put in to a Previously on ARK, Survival Evolved. Therefore, we are going to be using the trailer from the new update in ARK, Survival Evolved. So, there is dung beetles, there is dimetrodons, and there's more to be experimented on and gathered. So we're going to try to tame all of it, we're going to try to create all of it, and make a super snazzy delicious episode for you guys. Hello, the one and only Xylophony here, and welcome back to ARK Survival Evolved. Look at just how peaceful the raptor ground is. That lovely water. As you might be able to tell, I have upgraded my computer and I can now play on maximum settings. So it's pretty snazzy, but today we got some big goals to do. As you saw in the previously on, that wasn't exactly a previously on, there's some new stuff in the game. So we are going to set out to try to tame all of it and create all of it. It's going to be some real good, exciting stuff. But hopefully you guys are ready for this. Leave a like if you're super hyped for the episode and leave a comment at hashtag ARK or hashtag ARK Survival Evolved to it and we can name a dodo after you. I forgot a dodo. One second. This one's going to be named Mojo Dodo. Of course, commenting also enters you into a giveaway for a copy of ARK Survival Evolve. I must just say thank you, everyone. We just recently hit 30,000 subscribers, which is a pretty significant increase. So that is amazing. And of course, thank you for all the support on the recent series like this one, the rating series, and of course the Star Wars series and all that kind of stuff. So other than that, let's get right into the... Mev. Mev, wake up. We gotta do an episode. Mev, episode of ARK Survival Evolved. Oh, you're bleeding. Hey, he'll be fine. Let's go. Oh my god, Mev, there's a new update!
Yes, new things.
Alright, so we have three things to do. One, we need to brew up some tasty beverages.
Yes.
Two, we need to go find some bugs that gather our poop and turn it into valuable resources.
And they live in caves.
Oh yeah. So that'll be difficult.
Yep.
Three, we have to yell, Artemis!
I just came up with a four, too.
Oh, yeah?
Grab this blue beacon that's behind us up here.
Oh, that's a good one. Race to the beacon! Haha, you're weighed down!
Yeah, I am.
Mev is too heavy. I have more chitin armor. And a scorpion saddle. Hold up. Check this scorpion saddle out. Oh, baby.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Pendant.
Oh, and that's some actual good chitin boots, too. I'm gonna hold on to the other stuff in case our armor breaks, in case we go into a cave. But ascendant scorpion saddle, that is insanity.
We're gonna have to catch a scorpion.
Yeah, just to use that saddle. Normally wasn't thinking of doing it, but hey. It is now a goal. So let's put this away. And then I guess before we get going, might as well show off some of the new developments, new creations I have put together.
Yeah. See, another reason I like the big open door, you can just run easily into there with your raptor.
Yeah, you don't have to worry about that at all. But we have a kind of a farm going. I didn't really put any crops in there because I'm saving the poop up for the dung beetle taming.
Mm-hmm.
But we also have this lovely barrel here. Now it's all hooked up to a water supply. I'm pretty sure that's how you did it because it says it needs to be irrigated.
Yeah, and we have thatch
and berries in there. Now, I have no idea how long this takes. I imagine it might be around the same length as, like, jerky or something. Maybe even longer. But this is how you make some tasty brews. So we're going to see if we can make some of that with the lovely barrel. And this is...
Hopefully we'll be able to celebrate some successful tames with a delicious beverage.
Hopefully it'll be a celebrating and not drowning out our sorrows. Wait.
Yes.
Wrong raptor.
This is the plan.
Yeah. Either way, win-win.
And so, if anybody knows anything about our ARK series, everything always goes according to plan.
Always.
So we should be good.
Oh, man. I would cut in a couple scenes of just everything going wrong here, but you guys get the picture.
I'm going to have to drop a couple things.
Alright. So, yeah, we'll do that. And I think what we're going to do first is go after the Dimetrodon, because caves still seem a little daunting. And I kind of want to pass on the way to pick up my gun first, so.
Sounds good.
I think we gotta go
to a swamp, right?
Yes, and I know just the swamp to go to. And we have a present.
A lovely Dimetrodon right here. I actually really like the look of these guys.
Yeah.
They added like some cool little extra fins to them, and yeah.
Yeah.
They look great. And this is kind of like right by the ancestral Artemis taming area, which doesn't have an official name apparently.
So is he going to attack once we shoot at him?
I believe he is. So we're on
maybe
passive.
We should attack from this direction so we bring him away from our
raptors.
I'm a smart guy sometimes.
What if he... Yo, imagine this guy was like lightning fast.
Oh, come on. Oh, no. He's not.
Yeah. Alright, so... I guess, we'll reverse shots. Three. Just taking a shot. I wonder how much you hurt. I can backpedal faster.
Not that bad. I don't know how bad he hurt my armor.
Okay. Now, apparently these guys have some torpor that goes down fairly quickly, and we're taming at level 136.
Yeah.
So this could be interesting.
Brought a lot of drugs, though.
Yeah.
Ow! Oh, snap back there for me.
Yeah.
Let's go this way.
He's getting some blood on him, so hopefully he'll go down quick. Obviously, with the higher level ones, things can be a little difficult, but...
Mm-hmm.
Because all their torpor has continued rising and their health hasn't necessarily risen.
Yeah. Ooh, that lag was a little bad for me, but we're good. We're good.
I'm not feeling good about this guy, but... Come on, go down, buddy. I'm pretty sure this is how you do it.
He is quite bloody.
Please don't be like a passive tame or something. Not with this level. Of course, we have a mod that doubles the difficulty, so theoretically, the highest level we could find is 240, which is madness.
Yeah, that would be crazy.
Okay. I don't know. Alright, one more shot from each of us, then. I don't know.
Okay.
I feel like we're gonna kill him if we keep shooting. I don't want to kill him.
Me neither.
One more. Okay.
Go to sleep.
Alright, Mev, you get on the taming. One shot every 8 seconds. I'm going to do some quick research.
Okay. Now he's running away.
Oh.
That's not good.
That's not bad.
Well, it means he's close to death.
Oh, yeah, true. Okay, yeah, stop shooting, I guess.
I'll follow him, though. I heard you, Dilo.
Yeah, it doesn't say you can't tame him like this.
Meet my sword. Okay, this guy's coming back.
The Owiki suggests that we use low damage weapons and continuous shots rather than waiting because of its high torpor level. Yeah, if we keep shooting this guy, he's gonna die, so maybe he'll have a chance to heal up and we can tame him another time.
Yeah. Alright.
So let's hop on our raptors. Let's see if we can find that 76 that you found earlier.
Okay.
So do you remember where he was?
Yeah, he's kind of just over in this direction a bit.
Alright.
Believe.
Yeah, we did spot a couple of them, so they're findable.
Yeah, they're not too hard to find.
It's just obviously the terrain makes them a little bit dangerous to get near.
Mm-hmm. Might be this guy up here.
Let's get a spyglass in on this guy.
Ooh. This is a level 32, but it's like black with a gold.
Yeah, I do kind of like that. Alright, well, just so we can get the idea of how to tame these guys down, maybe we should go ahead and tame this one.
Yeah, just for look, even just for looks.
Yeah, is that, this one, it's not, I don't think it's going to be a fighter or anything, so...
Yeah.
I think that this is probably the way to do it. So we should still be on passive. I'm actually going to see if I can whip up a quick slingshot. So let's see, Artemis, do you have any hide? Yes, you do. Alright, and maybe you can use crossbow, I can use slingshot, and that'd be a good combo.
Yep.
And if you see that Artemis is carrying poop, don't worry about it, guys. There's a reason.
Yes, we need that poop. Very important poop.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I should be good to go.
Okay, want me to take first shot?
Yep.
Whoa, he opens up his mouth wide when he gets angry.
Yep, so continuous shots. Remember, you're not timed.
Oh.
Hi there. You want to be our friend? Oh, thought it was getting a little... Yeah. I don't think it might hit you.
I will punch one out.
There you go. Are you out of arrows, or are you just trying to be gentle?
I'm just trying to be gentle. Because he's looking kind of bloody. No.
Yeah, this actually seems kind of difficult.
Okay, I'm down half my health. Maybe I shouldn't try to punch him out.
I mean, I'll keep firing at it with this. Oh. Oh. Killed him with a rock. Maybe we'll try double slingshot.
Yeah, perhaps.
See, good thing we tested it on the lower one. That looked really cool.
Yeah.
Oh, well. I have a feeling these guys probably have a lot of, cool looks to them. Alright, so crafting some slingshots. Repairing my other one. There's two on the ground in front of me.
Okay.
And then you just need to pick up rocks. And we need to find another Dimorphodon. I mean, Dimetrodon.
Yeah, let's find the 72, I suppose, that...
Yeah.
I saw before. He was somewhere in this area.
Maybe
into the swamp slightly more.
So, oh, no, that's a parasaur. That's a megaloceros. That's a cluster of egg things. That's a frog. Attempt number 3! Double slingshot method.
Yay! Let me get my slingshot. Oh, okay. We're good.
I think we'll be okay. We could actually probably grab some more rocks. Luckily, they're all around.
Continuous shots.
Our guys are being attacked by snakes over there.
Oh.
I'm gonna go take care of that snake if you wanna continue that. Okay, lag. Thank you. Luckily, the thing about snakes is we get tons of... Wow, the snake's running? Fine. Get tons of prime meat while we're doing this, so should be able to tame these guys up fairly easily. Did I just attack a frog? Yeah, I did. Darn it! Okay. I'm coming to save you, Mav!
Okay, I got 10 rocks.
Oh no, where will you ever find more?
Yeah, I know.
That's one good thing about slingshots, is even while you're taming something, you can just pick up more while you're backpedaling.
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me, sir. I need rocks. Got a tool out. Having fun?
Oh, yeah. You know.
Oh, man. These guys
the bugs.
This guy's probably just lost a ton of torpor because of that. Ow. Don't be rude. A lot of Kevins.
Yeah, and they get overconfident when they're close, when they're numerous. This guy is probably gonna die.
Buddy. Like, come on.
Oh. I killed him with my fist.
Okay, so I think it might be time for a little bit more research.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Mev.
What is that?
That's an albino T-Rex.
Do my eyes deceive me?
No. It's honestly true. That's level 100, too.
Really rare. Is it?
Hmm.
You tempted?
Tempted.
We have stuff to do. We have a...
We have stuff to do. Maybe it'll be here when we get back. It's level 100, yeah. T-Rex.
If it's still here when we get back, it was meant to be.
Uh-huh. And, ooh, that's a red-looking T-Rex up there.
Oh.
Level 4.
Sissy.
Oh, look at this raptor. It's level 16, but he's dark.
Yeah.
All
well,
right.
Turns out there's a bug with those other guys.
Yeah. The Dimetrodons, as we said, do drop their torpor really quickly, but it's actually, like, completely too quickly, and hardly anyone at all has been able to tame one just because it drops so fast. Really, the only strategy is to just quickly load it up with as many Trank darts as possible from a long-neck rifle, and we don't exactly have access to the Trank darts yet in this point of our gameplay, and also it has still not worked for most people who tried that. So
yeah.
We're going to probably give them a chance and wait for them to get fixed up a little bit, or just, well, wait till we get some more Trank darts available to us, and
yeah,
then we'll go for
taming
them.
Hopefully, yeah, no longer a bug.
Yeah, but speaking of bugs, we have dung beetles to tame.
Yes.
So let's go to the cave, or a cave.
Some cave.
Is that an alpha?
I believe it is.
I see it. See the glow. Think that Artemis and Achilles can take down a nice little alpha raptor?
I hope so.
Yeah. There was a bit of a dinosaur nerf of defenses, so who knows? But hey, bugs. Quit it.
Yeah.
But we can hopefully try to run away. Here's a plan. If anything goes wrong, then we passive whistle. I make Achilles follow me, and you sit back as bait.
Sounds great.
Okay, perfect. So,
awesome.
I guess let's go in.
Yeah, and he won't attack us until we attack him, right?
Yeah, and he's busy fighting this turtle. And he looks like he's hurt. So,
what
that might just be his color. Alright, get him! He's level 4.
Oh, I'm not that worried then.
Yeah, exactly. If he was a high level, I might be, but... Ah, come on!
Yeah.
The Dilo. Yeah, he's going down. He doesn't stand a chance against Artemis and Achilles! Yeah!
Woo.
Don't eat the body. Oh no, Artemis? Okay. Let me draw this Dilo away. Alright, kill the Dilo. Alright. Now, Artemis, don't eat the body, okay?
I'll stay on Achilles just in case.
Yeah. Access inventory. Ooh, apprentice metal pick. And a mastercraft metal pick. Oh, we're both set up. A better
nice.
Pistol. Some arrows. Some journeyman hide gloves. Pretty decent stuff. Alright.
Not too shabby.
Achilles, feed. And I think it's time to brave the cave.
Yeah, this is our first time going in the caves on this map since we've reset.
To be fair, the raptors can just be fine in these caves, I remembered.
Yeah. Do we want to come in
with
them?
Nah, we'll do this regular. But we did leave the raptors on passive outside.
Mm-hmm.
Which is probably not the best idea. You know what, I'm just going
to
take
mine's
the...
Mine's on neutral.
Oh,
actually,
it is? Okay.
I switched Achilles to
smart,
neutral.
Smart. Hey, can you take
okay.
a whistle, buddy? No, I don't have... Hold on. Numlock.
Got some scorpions.
Alright. I'm coming to save you.
And a snake.
Oh, hello down there.
Whew.
Oh, there's a lot of things incoming, Mav.
Yes, there is.
I'm gonna stay up here.
Okay. Wait. Warpaw's rising. I think I have some stim berries. Oh. Alright, they killed the snake.
Oh. What are you?
I'm out cold, by the way.
Okay. I will try not to do the same then. Come on. Sword time!
Get things killed. I think I have some stim berries in my inventory.
Okay. No, don't kill me. Okay, I changed my mind. I want to come in on the raptors.
Okay. Oh, my torpor is rising. Did I get hit again?
Maybe. Where's your...
I don't know, I'm dropping again.
Okay. Yo.
Here's shots.
Ooh, big poop. Hello. Man. Should've made more ammo.
Snake. Here's something slithering.
Alright.
You just killed it. I just got knocked out since I look to do all the work.
Yeah. Pretty standard. Luckily these guys have some really buggy pathing, it seems.
Yeah, he got caught on the corner really easily at the first one.
Alright.
Managed to get hit by him anyway, but he did get caught on the corner. Alright, I'm back.
Okay.
Just in time.
Yep. These guys seem pretty interested in you.
Oh.
He's down. Ow.
Oops.
Dang.
We're fine.
Oh wait, I threw poop. I've been throwing poop instead of eating.
Okay, I grabbed one.
Okay. So let's go get our raptors.
Okay.
Cause this was uncomfortable.
Yeah.
We are not ready to brave caves yet in this point of our gameplay.
Yeah, not without our friends.
Look, I just missed Artemis. We would have been fine. I just missed my raptor.
Mm-hmm.
That's all it
That's
was.
It.
I really hope the beetles are actually in this cave, too. Otherwise, that'll be kind of sad.
We'll have a very unsuccessful episode.
Yeah.
It'll just be an episode of failure. We'll be drinking to our sorrows.
Yeah, well, we did kind of plan for that.
Yeah.
Artemis! There's a lot of these spiders.
Yeah, I see some crystal, too.
Yeah. I think we can gather it from the mountain just fine now, though.
And we do have a few spyglasses now.
Yeah. Not in the mood for you guys. Oh, what do we have here? Excuse me, Spider-Man. Ascendant Pteranodon saddle. Ooh. Ascendant crossbow. Ascendant pike.
Wow.
I found some stuff, Mev.
I see that. You're gonna share. If anything, we got some nice stuff today.
Yeah, we certainly did. These drops. Oh my. Let me just see how much damage this pike does. Because I'm pretty sure the sword normally does twice as much damage. But this does 300% damage. I'm gonna switch out to that.
Yeah.
And let's switch out that crossbow and throw some normal arrows on it because it deals 477% damage.
Wow.
Yeah. Wow indeed.
I am encumbered right now.
Yeah, my weight's not looking good either.
I'm gonna kill this bat anyway, even though I can't move at all. Get killed.
Everyone doing okay up here?
Yep.
Alright.
We're fine. Let's drop about 300 meat.
Yeah. Alright, we were already here. I think.
The right?
Oh, wait, no. Yeah, yeah.
I did already. We did already.
Left. Okay, good.
Okay. Yep.
Getting a little bit of a tight squeeze.
A little snug.
Oh, wait, no.
For sure.
Have we braved the cave? Is that it?
No, there's more.
Okay. Alright, well, now that everything's dead. Oh, I pooped. Hold on, let me get that.
Don't want that poop.
Yep. We have come to the artifact.
Yeah.
So, might as well. No dung beetles here, though. Just for reference,
no.
We are at the volcano cave, and they are not here. But I really want to at least see some dung beetles, so maybe we'll find some.
Perhaps.
Well, we've been accidentally braving caves all day and still no dung beetles. We couldn't even get the Dimetrodon. But next episode, we will, because we have a whole lot of cave to look through. And luckily, we have Artemis and Achilles to hold our hands through it all.
Yes.
So, we will get Dung Beetles next episode. See you then.